Jennifer Aniston opens up about that condition at her recent Angelina Jolie comparison. Jennifer Aniston recently opened up about her chronic eye condition and said that she wasn't aware she was suffering from dry eye years ago. During a recent interview with AOL, the Horrible Bosses star said, "A couple of years ago I was doing an interview with Bobby Brown, the makeup artist, and she asked me if I had a bad habit with anything. As she asked that question, I was literally putting an eye drop in my eye. It was the fifth time in the hour that I used my artificial tears." After her conversation with Brown, Aniston decided to consult with eye experts at Shire and was told that she was suffering from dry eye. At that time, the actress didn't know that such a condition even existed. Aniston soon found out that the amount of water in her eyes was at a level to when it's supposed to be between levels 9 and 10. "I started thinking back to the years that I had been dealing with this issue that I've had forever. I just chalked it up to the fact that my eyes were sensitive or it was weather change or seasonal," she said. After gaining awareness about her condition, Aniston starred in the I Love campaign and has helped educate a lot of people about the chronic illness. "There was such a positive response from the Shire I Love commercial and campaign that my doctor told me he can't believe how many people have been asking him if they have dry eye," she said. Meanwhile, Aniston shared her story after her former co-star, Gerard Butler, revealed that she's a much better kisser compared to Angelina Jolie. The actor participated in the Plead the Fifth game on Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen and was forced to name one of the two actresses. There are rumors suggesting that Jolie and Aniston are not in good terms because they were both once married to Brad Pitt. Aniston was still with Pitt when he decided to call it quits and be with Jolie.